Hey Vicky, happy birthday. So glad that you are my bride. Hope you have a wonderful day and a better tomorrow. Love you. Bye.
Why I love Grandma. Is it because she loves dogs? Is it because she loves cats? Is it because she made mommy? That's what I thought.
Happy birthday, Grandma. I love you so much. You're literally my favorite relative of like my whole entire family. And you're so nice. And like, I love talking to you. And it's always so fun when I'm around you. And you always like are a main character in our movies. And you always are willing to like do everything. And you always give us like the nicest gifts and stuff. And thanks for always brushing my hair and being so nice.
Hi, Grandma. Love you so much. Happy birthday. Thanks for always giving us spunk cakes.
Happy birthday, Mom. Thank you for not only being the best mom in the world, but the best grandma in the world and the best friend in the world, and for always keeping us all laughing and excited about life. I love you. Bye.
Hey, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
June says happy birthday. We love you.
Yes, we do, especially June.
We will see you soon.
Hi. All right. What I love about our number one, Grandma, Mama Shugs, well, absolutely everything. There's nothing I don't love about her, even her forgetfulness. It makes everything more magical in our lives, and she's always making us laugh. Love the most is her hugs and her laugh. I think I mentioned it, but everyone loves it. And also, I've never, ever, 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 ever heard anyone say a bad thing about her because she is so incredible. And she is just our rock. Mom is my favorite. Forever and my best friend, and we are beyond lucky to have her in our lives permanently, forever. Love you.
I love Grandma because she always gets me. She knows that I want to stay busy, and she has to-do lists for me every time I come to the condo and to Granville, and I love that. And I love that she always has so much delicious food for us whenever we come and visit, and I love that she loves my wife and kids so much, and I would be lost without Maria, and she brought Maria into the world, and that is so awesome. Love you, Grandma.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place yours.